So, yeah, welcome back to Robocop. Yes. I'm gonna be playing some more Bramble later. So, stay tuned for that. If you haven't seen Bramble, really good game. Check that out. That's really fun. Last time we played this, we were looking for a shoot bitches selling at Nuclear City as Robocop.
Call it hiding if he sent invitations to the whole city. A bit rude he forgot about us.
At least I will not feel bad crashing his party.
Murphy, I was thinking about what happened to you at the TV station. Maybe you shouldn't...
No need for alarm. Becker's
more than just circuits, Murphy. Underneath all that metal, there's still you.
Alex Murphy is gone. He lost his life.
And despite that burden, you carry on. You've done more for this city dead than anyone has alive. That has to count for something. I'm
going to go.
Just take this little something to remind you of what I've just said. Open it the next time Becker gets under your skin. Also, don't forget you have a partner who's counting on you. Concert in an old slaughterhouse? I suppose it fits those animals. The place looks deserted. Are you sure your junkie friend is the venues?
He is the type who likes to mix things up. We shall have to see.
Is this supposed to be a private show?
It's definitely a trap. Might be right. Don't trust you,
cannot go this way. We would need a warrant.
I can't believe those stupid directives are still holding you back. Go ahead, partner.
Thank you.
Stench. Someone missed potty training.
Yes, nuke. Ground evidence received. As a boat.
Regardless of his vocal abilities, I still want to see him sing.
Some commotion on the other side. Let's have a look, shall we?
Yes, sir. What's good?
Pig Thunder Lab! Why can't you give us a fucking break?
Just hear some bitches. Trying to throw some niggas across the building. I noticed the graphics. Oh, the graphics?
Subjects were neutralized, but there are still active threats in the vicinity, gang leader included. Requesting backup.
We got no signal. I hope you got signal. No, I got signal.
They probably know we're here.
I got Wi-Fi, boys.
I'm going to call this probable cause. No need for a warrant.
Dead or alive? With the boy. TVs. Come here, what a, huh? You're having your shit on the field.
Wait.
Don't worry, partner. We'll stay in contact.
Okay. All right, go ahead. I'm out, though. I'm out here. I'm out. Right in the center of the room.
decided to join us. Now, the real show is about to go down. If you're running towards it, shoot that motherfucking tin can till it fucking rattles. And I'll take this opportunity to moisturize these golden vocal cords. Right there, everybody.
Talk.
Stay the fuck away. You can't touch me. I do business with the new guy.
You seem to know a lot about him.
You're not getting anything out of me. Do you know how many cops I've killed? I ain't scared of you. Besides, I'm pumped up with nuke like a freaking power plant.
Then, are you ready for a meltdown?
I mean, I can break your bones.
Is that supposed to scare me? Not a single scratch.
Okay, you wanna get up? You wanna get up? No, it's good, it's good. Now get up.
Knock yourself out. That's not even mine. That stuff doesn't come cheap. No, that was the only thing in my collection that I didn't steal. I freaking hate you.
What you got in the bag? What you got? What
you got, money? You know my birthday? I don't remember getting a gift from you. That's not nice. I'll never rest until every pig in Detroit is dead. That's enough. I'll talk.
Lewis, I have sold. He is ready to give me his statement about the new guy.
Wouldn't you rather hear it from the man himself?
Where is Officer Lewis?
She's outside, right next to me. We're having a nice citizen officer chat. Why don't you take my rising star and join us so we can exchange partners?
Exchange?
What the hell are you doing now?
The new guy is here. You are coming with me.
In that case, giddy up!
I'm not.
You should be crapping in your pants right now. You have stepped into a big freaking mess.
Cleaning up the town mess is what I do.
100% of the time.
That was an awesome concert. If it wasn't for you, they would have never have guessed it was all on playback. I need some flu. Everywhere I look, I see noob, noob, noob.
You're walking to a death sentence. You're gonna die.
Can we swap sides?
You ain't making it through this one. Buckle. It's up for you. Your whole entire operation.
What are you stopping for? Has your battery drained or something?
What just happened?
Me and your partner here are growing impatient. Why don't you hurry up?
Oh, sure. I'm coming. You know I don't work very fast, so give me some fucking time.
Piggy scared of a meat hook?
Lewis?
I'm all right, Murphy.
Drop your weapon. You are under arrest.
No, I don't think you're reading this situation correctly.
Thanks for the ride, big guy. It's the new guy in town. Welcome to Detroit. I assume you've seen our little TV spot. Short and sweet. You know the first rule of show business and drug dealing, right? Leave them wanting more.
You're funny, kid.
Murphy?
Something wrong, cop.
Hey, so, I think it's time to get back to business.
You fucking idiot. Your stupid stunt put a spotlight on me. Oh, you want to talk business? Here's a free lesson. You never, ever fuck with the money.
I don't see it. This is not working.
Murphy. What's happening?
Well, we've got that out of the way. Let me introduce myself. My name is Wendell Antonowski. I believe you've met my brother before. My brother really did a number on you, didn't he?
Wendell.
But thanks to him, you've been given this great opportunity.
What the fuck are you doing to him?
That's crazy.
Anything to be in your position, to have your abilities, and yet you attach yourself to something that is the weakest in you, to the part that's still human. Imagine the pristine life you could lead without the things that limit you.
Murphy, don't let him get inside your head!
Like her. No attachments, no leverage. I admit, when I first heard that you were the reason my idiot brother was dead, I was furious. But then, why would I let anyone have such power over me? So I let it go. And now, I'm here to help you do the same.
Hey, don't you fucking dare.
This is
no, don't you fucking dare.
This is a gift.
Fuck hurt you, scumbag!
Lewis!
Whoa!
Another fucking glitch. What a shit show.
Everything's ready.
Switch him back on already.
Lewis!
Whoa, Robo. Calm down. He'll tear the equipment apart.
Wendell Antonowski ran away and Lewis is in the hospital. What did you do? Just stand there and watch it as it happened?
I want to see her.
She's in surgery as we speak, so that's not gonna happen. Instead, you're gonna go through with your psych evaluation.
Let me go!
The old man wasn't happy that I let you skip your first session and was adamant that I make sure you attend this one. Especially since the problem of you malfunctioning is obviously persistent. So, doctor, do your thing.
What? Now? He's in no shape to be examined.
I'm afraid that I'm the realist.
This is highly unprofessional.
I need to apprehend Wendell.
I don't think you understand your options, Shiny. In that you don't have
any.
You either comply or you'll be dismantled. I'm only really rooting for one of these options.
Very well.
Doctor?
If this is supposed to resemble a therapy session in any way, I need everyone that isn't my client to leave. That is not negotiable. And is it necessary to have him restrained?
That's for your safety. What if he loses control? Exactly.
If anything goes wrong, just use this reset button. One press, and he goes back to La La Land.
Okay, let's leave the good doctor to work. And Robo, see me after this is over.
I'm sorry. Are you at least sitting comfortably enough to have this conversation?
She's in surgery, so... You know, she might not be dead.
My partner was shot, and I need to find the person responsible.
You do. But I think you'll agree that you should be in the best shape possible to undertake that task. I understand this is not an ideal situation, and this is probably the last place you want to be right now.
I'm not the only one unwilling to be here. Your heart rate is above 120 BPM.
You're equipped with a heart rate monitor? I imagine it comes in handy in your line of work.
It does.
I agree this whole thing is happening rather fast, but we are both professionals at helping others. So how about we start again? My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. Naturally, I've heard people refer to you by different names, but I'm curious to hear which one you prefer.
Murph. You call me Alex.
My name
Murphy.
Is Alex Murphy.
Then I'll call you Alex Murphy. I've worked with many police officers that have gone through traumatic experiences, but I think we can both agree that you are no ordinary police officer. How do you see your situation?
I see my situation quite fucked right now. Part human, part machine. I should be kind of a machine. There's a one resurrected policeman.
I am a machine, built using OCP's finest technology, with the brain of a fallen officer, Alex Murphy.
The best money can buy, from what I hear. But that's something that I've already learned from the reports. What I would much rather hear is how do you perceive yourself?
Perceive?
Yes. See, what I found immensely helpful in working with my patients is transparency. In order to help each other, we need to be able to see each other fully.
You got no eyebrows on the boy? I am looking kind of obvious, me and my baby. This is me now. I warned you.
This is how I see myself.
Thank you for making this step.
Now that you see me the way I am, do you wish to push the reset button? Your heart rate remains high.
No. Not at all. It's actually my secret that is making me nervous, not yours. You're not the only one here with prosthetic body parts. This hand. You must have wondered what happened. Some time ago, I was a victim of a crime. A thief broke into my house. He made a lot of noise, and my neighbors called the police. And Ed 209 reacted to the call and mistakenly recognized me as a threat. My hand was red mist moments later. Since that day, I have become, let's say, a little leery of machines.
Do you fear me? Do you fear us?
Do you fear me?
I fear the unpredictability that machines bring with them. So when I heard there was a chance to contribute to the research on the stability of OCP's mechanical units, I jumped at the opportunity. I hope you don't find it unprofessional. Getting that off my chest made me feel a bit better. How about you check my pulse now?
It has dropped below 120 BPM.
You see, I don't just impose things onto my clients. I practice what I preach because it seems to work. I think that makes for a very promising start. Thank you, Alex Murphy.
Robocop evaluation. Okay, cool. Nice shit, sir. I totally forgot we have Scratchy as well, so... That's fine. Time to move. Get your ass up, boy!
All done. Robo, there's something I need to show you.
Oh, wait. Look, take the PCB. Nah. That shit on my shit.
I know that OCP can be a real pain in the ass, but this might change your mind a bit. We've been working behind the scenes on giving your sidearm the treatment it deserves. The Auto 9 can now be equipped with a motherboard. Once the motherboard is in, you'll be able to mount a number of processors on it. Each processor
can greatly
improve your aim, damage, or stability. See for yourself.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm down. Insert a chip into an empty slot for your motherboard. The chips have different types of connections and boost levels. Use them to power other system areas and upgrade the Auto 9. Avoid the red components, produces or scores the weapon stats. Each part of the board has different specials for your own parts. Okay, so don't hit the red ones. Okay. Okay, so weapon use. So I can choose... How much of it? Wait, I wasn't done.
Tech in everything.
Okay. Wait.
You would.
Oh, so I can write chips to make them better?
Useful. Processes can be solved.
That's
it from me.
Say what you want about this.
Not yet. But she's been through worse.
Hey, Murphy, do you have a minute?
Oh, it's cheese, man.
You got cheese, man. Yeah. Me and a bunch of guys decided to sign this get well card for her. I figured that you'd want to sign it as well.
A get well card, man.
Yeah, I know. It's just that we want to let her know we're with her.
I am sure she will appreciate that.
Thanks, Murphy. I knew you'd understand. Actually, there are a few signatures that we still need. Could you ask them? I think I need a break. At the start, Kowalski is hiding somewhere in the lobby.
Understood.
Are we gonna go scavenger hunt to go find it? Okay. Sure. I guess so. What do you want, Mickey? Oh my god, look at you.
What do you mean?
Scan you. Scanning. Officer Kowalski. No match. What's up, Nicky? Scanning. Murphy.
What are you doing here, officer?
Nothing much, just trying to collect my thoughts.
Would you sign the get well card for Lewis? I am supposed to get it signed and then pass it on to another officer.
Yeah, sure thing. That's a great idea.
Thank you, Kowalski.
There you go. Signed. But could you pass it along to another officer? I think I'd like to stay here for a little bit longer.
No crying on the force.
Understandable. Take your time.
Thanks, Murphy. Kurtz hasn't signed it yet. He was in the locker room last time I saw him.
Cut down to the locker room.
My heat signature recognizes that the water is cold. Is everything all right, Officer Kurtz?
Oh, you talking to me? Yeah, I guess I stayed here longer than I anticipated.
I have a card to sign. It is for
sign this shit, nigga.
Sign it, but I don't want to get it wet. Could you grab my towel for me? Yellow one. It should be by my locker.
Okay.
Gotta get the towel for you, nigga. Where the fuck is the towel, Is it his rocket? Better see. I guess I gotta go outside. Guess I gotta go outside. What? What is this?
I think that it's beautiful what you're doing.
You are shivering.
Yeah, I was lost in my thoughts. Didn't notice that I used up all the hot water.
Thinking about Lewis.
Yeah, but I can't imagine what you're thinking. She's your partner. Speaking of partner, I see that O'Neill hasn't signed a card yet. Be a good guy and get it to her, okay? She's at the range. She'll yell at me if she finds out there was a card for Lewis and she didn't get to sign it.
I will make sure that happens.
Officers are so nice to this robot gentleman.
Is everything all right?
I think my service weapon ain't calibrated right.
I could perform a check for you.
Yeah. Okay. Give it a go.
Scan it.
I guess you don't have any problems with it.
Your service weapon is calibrated correctly.
Yeah, I guess so.
What is the matter?
I can't lie. I wanted to come here and blow off some steam, but my hands are shaking thinking about Lewis.
Officer.
It's just that if it happened to you, it could have happened to any one of us. Lewis is one tough cookie. She'll pull through, I'm sure of it. But I'm not so sure I could say the same thing about my partner. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make it about me.
I struggle to accept it too.
Difficult.
Is there anything I can do for you?
You can sign this get well card for Lewis.
Sure thing. There you go. Almost everyone's already here. That says a lot about her impact on all of us. There's only one person missing, Sergeant Reed. He's in the garage.
Sergeant Reed, nigga, I need you to sign this card, boy. Get a sign.
Murphy, do you have a minute?
What's up, bro?
Why are you running around the precinct?
I am collecting signatures on a get-well card for Lewis.
I know. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. I ride everyone hard, and they probably see me as a drill sergeant. Maybe they think that I do it because I don't care. But I do care for each and every one of you. And what I'm trying to say is that I'd like to sign that card, if you let me.
Yeah, for sure, man. Go ahead. You're a part of the family, nigga.
Family. You should sign it.
Everyone's here already. Lewis, she made an impact. We've got to get the ones that did that to her.
That is my intention.
Right. Keep the card. She should get it from you. Thank you, Murphy.
I guess I gotta go to the office to talk to you, even though you're down here. Okay. Going to the office. I'm gonna turn my phone off. This voice change right now. It's great. I love it. I hope you guys love it too. I hope.
Thank you for this opportunity, Mr. Becker.
You are very determined. I must have seen your application like 20 times.
I assumed they were getting lost in the mail.
That didn't stop you, did it? You're persistent and capable, too. Highest marks on all the written tests. Pretty much an ideal candidate. Aside from the fact that you don't meet any of the physical requirements, that's actually remarkable. Short stuff.
Unfortunately, sir.
Why is being a cop so important to you?
My father was a police officer, and his father was one, too.
A police family, huh? It must be heartbreaking not to be able to continue a family tradition. You know, I have the power to look the other way and make you a cop despite your shortcomings. In exchange, I only ask for one thing. Your complete loyalty. And maybe a touch of gratitude as well.
Will I still get a badge? Like a proper police officer?
Badge? Oh yeah, sure.
Then Officer Washington is reporting for duty.
Good. There you go, youngin.
Is that blood?
We don't make a badge for every new officer. We just reassign the old ones after cops retire.
Or die.
Robocop. I'm a big fan.
Well, that's great, because you'll be spending a lot of time together. Aside from his regular dispatch duty, Officer Washington will become your personal overseer.
Overseer?
Yes, you will report to me on his every action. Hopefully that will prevent him from continuing to tarnish his already murky reputation. His recent behavior casts a shadow on OCP, and we can't have that.
That's a lot of responsibility for a babysitter.
Every other cop refused this post. But you won't. You wouldn't jeopardize your career, right?
No, sir.
I would like to proceed with my investigation, now that we know that the new guy is Wendell Antonowski.
Was he even listening to anything I've been saying? Absolutely fucking not. You're off the case. Actually, you're off all cases. There's a bunch of documents that need archiving in the records room. That's your priority now.
Understood.
Now go. I'll tell Achilles about what's what in this godforsaken place. Hey, first rule, kiddo. Never question your superiors.
Hi, Murphy.
What seems to be the problem?
Mr. Becker wants you to do some maintenance work, so, you know, please scan the servers, see if they're operating properly. I'm sure they are, but he insisted I found a job here for you. Yeah, I wish I had something more exciting for you to do, since for me, this is where all the action happens.
Explain.
With this wealth of information at your fingertips, this records room should be a real hotbed of activity. Others don't seem to know how fun it is to dig through all this stuff. You can play a real-life detective here.
Officer Cecil, you are a detective.
Yeah, but mostly just a paper pusher.
So, if one wanted to find out the whereabouts of a particular criminal, what would one do?
That's easy. Just check the computer in the back. Type in who you're looking for and see if there are any matches. Just remember to scan the servers at some point. Mr. Becker will blow his top and he'll make sure you check
the job. Good as new. I am detecting a malfunction. This server is compromised.
Good thing you noticed that. This leads to the loss of important data. I'll make sure Mr. Becker knows what a tremendous job you did here.
Well, okay, thank you. I appreciate you, Cecil. Now, for documentation.
I'm telling you, this is incredible. Just type in your search.
Now we need to actually do the thingies. Sorry about that. Help me!
never been charged? Well, that's hard to believe. There's a neat feature you can try. See who attempted to access his file before you did. Maybe that'll help us.
Okay. Officer Briggs.
Briggs? That must be the last lead that he checked before going missing. So his case led him to the Street Vultures territory?
We have a lead.
Maybe those two cases are connected after all. I'll have to report this to Sergeant Reed.
And I am on my way.
There's nothing I can say to stop you, is there?
No.
Well, then instead I'll say, go kick ass for Lewis.
You
need to be on guard. OCP is trying to smuggle more of their staff into our ranks.
You're right. We can't trust them. God knows what sort of...
Let's stay sharp and
Alright, I'm back. I don't know what happened. I just decided to fuck over.
Ah, Robocop. I was looking everywhere for you. I wanted to say that this is an incredible honor for me. But, you know, I get the feeling you don't see eye to eye with Mr. Becker. Yet, despite the position I'm in, I'll do my best to assist you in any way I can. So, what are you doing here?
I am going to Highland Park.
Isn't that Street Vulture's turf?
That is where the lead took Briggs. It could be connected to Wendell.
Oh, man. That's exactly what Mr. Becker told me you shouldn't do. It's my duty to stop you. Is it even safe for you to go? I mean, think of yourself. You keep malfunctioning, right? What if something happens again?
Hey, Murphy, I found this on the back seat of your cruiser. It's for you.
I can't let you go. Is there some sort of a command for that? Robocop, off. Robocop, stay. Hey, all cops have to follow rules. Especially you. You're a cop and a machine, so you can't go. Your systems won't allow it. Right?
Wrong.
Robocop?
I wanna go with him.
Robocop?
Don't
do this to me. Not on my first day.
There is still time to stop and turn back. The Street Vultures are territorial and vicious. You wouldn't want to be caught on their turf, especially by their leader, Spike. You know, I'm reading that he's known to be exceptionally savage. Apparently, none of his enemies got out of Highland Park alive.
Oh, shit.
The first.
I'm gonna get fired. Finding a missing police officer there will be like looking for a needle in a haystack. And I'm looking at the map of this place and it's huge. There's no way you can investigate without being noticed. Street Vultures are the biggest gang in Detroit.
I have a large supply of bullets.
Stop fucking being pussy, bro. Yeah. Just because you can't do it, don't mean I can't. I'm goaded. I like a mess got the bullets right now. You feel me? I gotta stop that nigga, gotta stop him. Yeah. Yeah. This is really huge. Okay. So far. so good. Nothing to report. I know the time is obvious with this intro. I don't know what's happening now, but... And then I just got me. Stolen vault. Prime evidence received. That's some shit.
Blood trail visible on the ground. I will.
That's what I figured.
Blood trail heading this way. Onward. Is that nigga Briggs still alive? Like, I don't even think that nigga Briggs is alive. You know? Oh, that's Briggs. I am a boss in this different direction.
Officer.
Hey, I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
He was brought here.
There is always so much happening around here. I tend to focus on my work. I wouldn't remember.
Would you like me to refresh your memory?
No. Police officer, I get you. You're right. Not long ago, they brought him here. He was already in real bad shape. I kind of felt for the guy.
Where is he?
Once he got back on his feet, they took him away. But I don't know where. I'm telling the truth. I only deal with numbers. If you need any more info on your friend, try the warehouse office. It's on the west side of the mill.
For sure. Thank you. You under
until I return.
No problem. If anyone finds me cuffed up here, I will look as tough as the others.
Yeah. Dead. No, I'm ready to be dead. Because they want to
rebel. Are you ready to come back to the precinct?
Negative. A wounded officer, perhaps Briggs, was moved to another location. I have a thug's testimony. Proceeding to the enemy command center.
How can you be sure that he's not leading you into a lion's den?
I am hoping for it.
Right. I want the smoke.
You're hopeless.
I want the smoke. I'm ready for it. I'm built for it, literally. I'm literally built for the smoke. So...
That whole area is out of police jurisdiction. And according to the new policy, if we wanted to legally build, we need to go through an OCP executive. And I'm sure you know
what the bitch standpoint is.
I believe I do.
Oh man, that's tough for you and all your homies.
You're a hit.
So, step forward into my hand. Bitch. Thank you. He can kill like most of his homies doing that bullshit. Hey! Oh, this game's awesome. This game's amazing. You can't stop the boy. You really didn't know that. Get out of here. You're coming with me. Oh, okay, I see that grenade launcher. up to me with some armor thinking it's sweet. No. I don't think that's how that works.
I knocked his fucking tooth out.
Well, cop, now we know you won't be leaving here in one piece.
You won't either.
Hey, you're spoiling my mood again. I don't like it when cops wander around. Cops mean trouble, and trouble upsets me. So really, this is your fault.
Do whatever you want, but soon the cops
no.
will...
No. No,
it's a window.
...is going to show up here anymore. The police officially won't be responding to any calls from this area.
Does this mean we have a deal?
As long as you can work quietly.
We're vultures. You need carrion. We're up to the job, no worries. Like to join us?
A fine offer, sealing our contract in blood, but I prefer cleaner games. How about instead we do some hunting?
Could add a bit of cheer, spice things up a bit, and I know just the right place for it. How does it feel knowing we're gonna take you to the quarry? Shoot your ass to pieces. And the police ain't gonna do shit about it.
I bet it really pisses him off.
Let me just throw. Hopefully we get there in time, let's go. Let me get Briggs in trouble.
Your readings are off the charts. What happened?
I found a tape of Briggs being tortured. Their boss, Spike, was in on it, together with Wendell Antonowski.
Did you say he was tortured?
Yes, yes. Surrounded, with no way out and no backup.
That sounds so messed up.
They used him as prey. They mentioned a quarry.
Did you say quarry? Okay, let me have a look. Yeah, I see it. It's just north of your position.
On my way.
Robocop,
I really hope you find him.
I hope so too. I hope he's not dead. Briggs, bro. The vultures think this is not fun. We're gonna shoot him to pieces. That's some bullshit. Not on my watch. I will not let it. to greet me to the quarry. I heard the flash outside. I already hear him. I'm running through him.
Don't be shy. I'm talking. Ha ha ha.
Briggs, nigga, I'm coming for you, boy. I'm coming to get you.
Robocop, your body temperature is very low. Are you okay?
I am in the freezer.
What is a freezer even doing there?
They used it to store Briggs' body.
Oh. So that means...
he was not the only victim.
More bodies?
Yeah.
That's insane. I'm getting you back up, even if it gets me in trouble.
The only person who should expect trouble is Spike.
Mm-hmm. too late. They already put them in the freezer. That's terrible. That nigga is gonna pay for that. Not even joking. So far, I'm liking Window as an antagonist. He's a personal antagonist for Robocop.
Robocop. Told them to meet you by the old workers' building. According to reports, it's part of their headquarters. Robocop, I'm sorry it took so long. I hope you can forgive me for your freshman attitude. I was just trying to do my best.
It's all good, bro. Fucking died again. Oh. one more. What is he at? Is it the sniper? Is it one more sniper? There he is. Boom. Head exploded. I think he used to be. Oh, wait, there's more? Where? Oh, inside here? Oh, I can start the engine? Okay, I see you. You're talking about, I got this shit on lock, boy. One more. Where you at? Yeah. All of you dead. Leaving none alive. What? Bro, I need to chill out with the mic. I'm gonna kill myself. Yep. I don't wanna do that. Oh, chill out with the mic. Okay. Sweet. Any more mines? Any more things you want to send out? He's running out of them. He's running out of dudes. Okay, yay, we got some more OCP treasures. Some more evidence. Sweet. Nice. More evidence. For my ranking, I guess. Where am I going? Okay, over here. Man, where the fuck am I going to go? I'm going to
the bikers in the mill, but we could use some help. We're at the southeast gate.
Okay. Acknowledged. On my way.
I'm coming as fast as I can with my tactical strike. The slow kind. My shield ready, the garbage can. So what is nigga missing? Jetpack. Oh man, over this nigga has a jetpack. Oh, a hot jetpack. I forgot what movie it was. I want the jetpack. Can we give you a second game? Give us a jetpack. I really appreciate that. Give us a jetpack. No, you guys need some help. Y'all good. What are you talking about? I got that big robot. Hello.
Robo.
Oh my god, this is a key. Okay. What's up?
Good, you're here. We're standing our ground. The bikers have retreated to the yard behind that big gate. Now, let's decide on the strike team.
I go on my own. No need to risk lives.
OCP has supplied us with an Ed 209. Maybe you could make use of it, even if it is just for cover.
Robocop, can I have a moment of your time?
Can you leave him alone, lady? You caused him enough trouble already.
Hey, I just want the people to know what's going on in their city.
Can't say she isn't good at what she does. She got here before us. Anyway, it's up to you. If you need a bit of time to speak with her or wrap up anything else around here, it's not a problem. Those bikers aren't going anywhere. But if you're ready to go, Ed 209 is here for your support. Just say the word.
Right, I want to see it in action.
I need more time.
I want to talk to them.
No worries. We got them boxed in.
Hey, just spare me a second.
Okay.
Thank you for coming over.
Could
you tell the Channel 9 viewers what you're struggling with here today?
Are you looking for more footage of me malfunctioning?
Don't think poorly of me for recording that. People want to see how their hero's holding up.
I am just a police officer.
Modesty. A rare feature in this city. I'm not against you. It's the OCP that's my target.
You are a troublemaker.
At least I do it for the truth.
I serve justice.
And I do it for justice.
Then we seem to be not that far apart. We had a rocky start, but it wasn't personal. I'm only here to show the truth before others try to cover it up. Don't you think we owe that to the people of the city?
I do. The steel mill is the hideout for the street vultures. a gang of bikers who have committed multiple homicides.
Multiple.
They have barricaded themselves in the factory's yard, along with their leader. We are preparing to go in.
Thank you. In that case, I will not hold you any longer, unless there's anything you would like to add.
Do you consider the entire OCP to be corrupt?
Believe me, I really wish someone could change my mind about that rotten den. Who knows? Maybe it can be you.
Yes, it will be.
My duty awaits.
Of course.
I was looking around at bikers that could be sweet. Not my city.
Ready to get this cop killer?
Yeah.
Their time is up. I am going in.
Good luck, Murphy.
OCP nigga going in with the nigga. Okay, this is the in action. I know our enemies being a competitive class of fish is a challenge, because it is a three plus nine Robocop evaluation. Ooh, there's a competition with
this game. 209 and Robocop fighting hand in hand? I can't wait to see how this goes.
Oh my god, look at this big ass thing. Shotgun, that's what I'm talking about. There's a shotgun. There we go. There we go. Got some more bullets. I'm gonna need them. I'm gonna need them. If I fucking rank is not an A, I don't know if you need to, like, do this at the same time. There we are. I'm gonna shoot up this next. Get another one. Hey, yo, Spike, bro, what you think? You think this is?
It can't end like this. You decided to trespass on our turf, and that shit doesn't fly with us.
What's that noise?
Please put down your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
The situation is under control.
You now have 50 seconds to comply.
Stand back.
It's tripping.
I'm out of here.
You now have 5 seconds to comply for.
I said everything is under.
Hey, yo, Frank, you might want to get down, because that shit's about to pop off.
Use physical force.
Oh! Oh my god, guys, man, we got to fight the ED. He's just. Nah, you salty as fuck. The ED is just salty. Salty, he lost that bet.
What's going on
over there? So that nigga's trying to pop. Guess what, Frank? Oh, no, we talked about that again.
Okay. Let me see if I can help. I'm pretty sure I saw its documentation here in the precinct. Be right back.
There's some new more shots in that bitch. Oh, my God, okay. Thank you. fucking suck, dude. Okay, you're actually getting shots. I don't know how. Running out of time, buddy. Running out of time. Yeah, he is running out of time. There's a lot of fucking health. I don't know if other weapons do more damage.
Malfunctioned.
Still alive.
I am afraid not.
OCP sent us a malfunctioning unit. I bet they did that on purpose. And what about the other cop killer? Where did Spike go?
Wherever he went, justice will find him.
Fucking goddamn Spike. Why would the OCP want to send a malfunctioning unit?
I am looking for a female officer who arrived yesterday with a gunshot wound.
You need to be a little more specific, honey.
Her name is Lewis. She is in a coma.
Oh, second floor. Take the elevator.
My wife.
Oh, remember, right? This game takes place in between 1 and 2, or...
We're not allowed in there. That's the VIP section of the hall.
There's so much room in there, and we're all cramped up in this little space.
Sir, please calm down.
Lewis.
Hey, Murphy. She's right in here.
Another visitor? She's in a stable condition. You know, some think that people in her state can hear what's happening around them even if they don't respond. Why don't you try talking to her? Now, I'll leave you two alone.
Hello, Lewis. Allow me to update you on our case. I know you would hate to be behind on the investigation. I found Officer Briggs. He is dead. Wendell Antonowski has the street vultures collecting bodies. His intent is not clear. I opened your present. It helped. Thank you. I could really use your advice, Lewis.
Take the body downstairs.
But there's no more room in the morgue.
Didn't you hear someone stole a bunch of bodies over the weekend?
A corpse thief? What is this world coming to?
Lewis, you always find a way to help.
Ah, thank you, Lewis. You gave us a lead.
Okay. I'll keep her safe. Don't you worry about her.
For sure. Appreciate you. Now let's head down to the morgue. We have 2 skill points while I use the elevator when I get off.
Huh?
I've got 40 pal.
Of course, VFib. Okay, we gotta shock him.
Let's get the ambu bag.
Stand clear. Shock him.
Clear.
All right, no pulse. Let's go intracardiac epinephrine.
Okay, everybody, clear.
Stand clear. All right, I think that's all we can do. Let's call it. What's the time?
6:15.
I'm guessing you're here about the missing bodies. No one from the police has come to talk to us yet. I suppose you're preoccupied with the living rather than the dead.
Tell me about the case.
Usually, we're pretty packed. There are even some bodies that have been here since Christmas. But a couple of nights ago, someone broke into the hospital and stole 30 of them.
30 of them?
Blessing in disguise, really. We've got so many unclaimed bodies that I feel like I'm starting to form relationships with them.
Is there any link between the bodies?
Actually, there is. Our thieves were very picky. All of the corpses had their brains intact. They didn't take a single corpse that had documented brain trauma. I've got to say, they were very thorough.
Anything else?
That's it for me, but talk to the security guard in the lobby. He should know more. Now that I'm looking at you,
is a window on you? Is he building like his own? Gang cop? Like his own gang robot? Or something like that? That's interesting. Like, what is he doing with these bodies? Like, what's the purpose? Besides building like another one of me. This is crazy, right?
Finally! I've...
What do you know about the disappearance at the morgue?
Sure, I know I'm just a security guard, but I know how you operate. I've seen the shows, so let me break it down for you the way you'd understand. I estimate the incident occurred at around 300 hours. Multiple perps entered the GMH from the east and then proceeded to the BLE. Then most likely used the EFS to get down to the MORGUE.
What can you tell me about the perps?
We caught their leader.
You caught him? Where is he?
Oh, I mean on camera. There it is. Caucasian male, late 40s, dapper dresser, if I can say so myself.
That was very helpful. Thank you for your cooperation.
No problem. Just know that I don't have a badge or a service weapon or a cruiser and partner or even a bulletproof vest. That doesn't mean that I can't be of help to the police.
Thank you for your service. Helps a lot. Back at the precinct.
Good to see you in one piece, Robo. Mr. Becker wasn't happy when he heard about your little trip to Highland Park. But between you and me, what you did was quite impressive. Maybe it wasn't an authorized mission, but it can still give us an idea of how your systems are holding up. So, let's see how you did.
Give me that evaluation. Yeah. Sweet. I got a C. Fuck you. I work hard. As a Robocop. The fuck?
Thank you for your cooperation. What's all the commotion?
I think that's good for now. Cool, so that has been Robocop. Rogue City still amazes me. This game's awesome. The wind's ready for the world. Nice up. Figure out where the fuck, who's still in the bodies, why they're still in the bodies, window is crazy, who's being shot was wild, and going into the vulture territory was really fun, and then that boss fight was 89 was cool. So, yeah, with that being said, I'm going to be streaming, some Wild Hearts, with my friend. Or they'll be playing some more Bramble later, so yeah, stay tuned for that. Hope you guys have a good day and night. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next screen. My fucking Spike, bitch ass. We got you this week. Nigga said, I'm out of here. Nigga said, I am not staying for this.